So hi Matt, so we'll do a new Aadi Thalam Korvai today. It's in Aadi Thalam Chatushranadai. So here is how it goes. Chatushranadai Aadi Thalam Korvai, two avartanams. So the total is 64. So when you quickly see how this korvai is composed, you'll know a few things. Like, see, dittam kittatakatari kittataka is nothing but 8. So you know, like, every korvai is made of a purvangam part and a uttarangam part, right? So purvangam is nothing but dittam kittatakatari. You can see a clear distinction between the purvangam and the uttarangam. They just sound very different. Like, see, this is the purvangam here. Very clear, right? That's the uttarangam. Usually the korvais are like this, you know, like the uttarangam will have like simple numbers, like in sets of 3 or in sets of 2 with a specific gap and this kind of things. So in this korvai, if you see, the purvangam is nothing but din. So as you already know, dittankitatakatarikitataka is nothing but 8, right? It's just a durita kalam variation of 8. So all the saptam kitatakatarikitataka is 4. So takatarikitatakatarikitataka is 8. So dittankitatakatarikitataka is also 8. Okay? So 8, din is nothing but 2. Dittankitatakatarikitataka, din. So it's actually 2. But that din is equal to 2. Okay? So 8, 2. So 3 tens is 30. Okay? This is the purvangam. So if you take the uttarangam now, ketatakata tadinginnattum din, ketatakata tadinginnattum takadimitakata takadimmiddin tadinginnattum din, takadimitakatadinginnattum din, takadimitakatadinginnattum din. So when you add up these three, it becomes like 30 34 and 30. So 30 plus 34 is equal to 64. So this is how the korvai is composed. Okay.
Yeah.
So now we'll see how to play this korvai. So you already know how to play dittam kittatakatari kittataka, you know already. Kittatakata tadinginatum, you know already. So kittatakata is the only new thing. So it's nothing but tum kittatum. So it goes like, the korvai is like, in the middle it's like 2 and 2. So it's like, so 30 plus 4 is 34. Okay,
sure.
So 30 and 34.
Sure.
Quite simple, right?
Yep.
Okay, now you play the korvai. Let me see.
Should I stop the recording?
No, you also play. We still have time, so you just record and so that I can see if there are any mistakes I can point out now.
Sure.
No, is this two? Yes.
What's
this two gap?
No, sorry, the screen froze for a second. You're good though.
Oh.
So did.
Yeah, keep going.
Sorry, the screen's frozen.
Even now?
I'll play it anyway. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
So.
No, it's dit. Not din tang kita taka tari kita taka. Is my screen still frozen? Yes, that's it. Din. Perfect. Am I still frozen or I'm good?
No, you're good.
Okay. So kita takata, tak kita takatari kita tum din. Say that part again.
Kita takata, tak kita takatari kita tum din.
Beautiful. See that last takitatum, right? The very last one. Play takitatum, takitatum din. It's even a further improvement on that. See, kitatakata. Let's finish it like that. It's like it's increasing the effect. Takitatum, takitatum din. Dikitatum, dikitatum. Dikitatum. No, dikitatum. Yeah, that's it. But add topi for both these. Takitatum. That's it. You can also play chapu on this. Chapkitatum din. That's it. So it goes like just to make it sound okay. Even better. Yeah.
Can we stop the record feature? It's just like freezing it a little bit. Okay. So I'm gonna stop it now.
Yeah.